Amen. Oh, 자, 그럼 우리 가위 바위 오에서 rock paper scissors. We're gonna go ahead and rock paper scissors to find out who goes first.
근데 제가 이거 끊을 다음에 그 무대가 제 무대예요. 그래서 제가 먼저 진행을 하고 준비를 좀 하면 어떨까요?
이게 좀 아.
This will be sad. But the fact that she won, it means like it's gonna go according to flow. But we didn't plan this though! Go ahead, Jiu! Zoom, zoom, zoom!
If you saw the boys one time, you definitely want to see the girls.
shy. I'm sorry, us boys set the standards too high. All right, let's move on to the next question. How about that? Tom은.
소민
next. So let's see what question is.
무대를 위해서 잠깐만 준비를 하고 오겠습니다.
Okay.
I'll take some time to get ready for the next day.
You got a special, special surprise for you guys.
The question is, what do you do at your most, at your toughest time?
Oh, me too. She thinks about card.
I spend a lot of time alone, actually. I may catch a movie, I may go visit a cafe to have a good cup of coffee. So I do enjoy the time alone.
여러분들도 힘들 때 전 사랑해요. 저도 얼마 전에 취미를 찾아서 이제 앞으로 제가 좀 혼자 있을 때나 그럴 때 더 해보려고 지금 생각 중이에요.
I think it's great that all of you here may have a hobby that you're really passionate about. I'm trying to find one too, so I can make a better use of my free time.
질문이 우리가 팬분이랑 같이 한국에서 데이트를 할 수 있었다면 어떤 식으로 데이트를 할지.
제가 제일 좋아하는 음식이 떡볶이거든요. 그래서 저는 맛있는 떡볶이를 같이 먹으러 갔으면 좋겠어요.
My favorite Korean food is tteokbokki too. So I would definitely
bring it.
근데 그 새가 저에게 와서 머리통을 이렇게 쪼고 있었어요.
birds sitting on my head and pecking my head.
근데 날개가 얼마나 되면은 날개가
And the bird was huge.
여기 머리 위에서 제가 너무 놀라서 뭐야 하고 봤는데 얘가 어떻게 하고 있냐면
So that was exactly what the bird was doing as I looked up.
Wait,
wait, wait! It was really painful.
돼지 for the rest of your life, which one would you eat? 평생 먹을 한 음식만 먹었어. 누구 하나 소리 내세요?
떡볶이.
떡볶이. 떡볶이. 떡볶이. Right now, I think I would eat chili crab. Jason, what about you? 평생 한 음식만 먹을 수 있었다면. 어떤 음식을 먹고 싶어하는지
저는 그것도 너무 좋아하는데 하나만 먹으라면은 저는 아마 진짜 밥에다가 김치랑 김. 저는 그럼
김치.
I really love chili crab too, but if I can only eat one food for the rest of my life, that would be rice.
Two questions. Hi, Carp. Can you share something about your upcoming project slash combat? Yes. Yes, we are working on some new stuff. I'm not gonna tell you guys anything about it. But what I can tell you now is it's gonna be really, really fire. Okay. It's gonna be really fire. And what we're trying to do for 2018 is go number one on music shows for 10. Yes, let's hear some questions.
안녕하세요. 싱가포르에서 제일 좋아하는 기억 있어요?
Do you have a favorite memory in Singapore? That was a question.
제가 싱가포르 이번에 처음 왔는데요. 그래서 일단 지금 며칠 있었던 기억이 저한테 가장 좋은 기억이 아닐까 싶어요.
This is my first visit to Singapore indeed, and I must say my past few days here in Singapore is probably the best memory I have here.
혼자 가고 싶은 여행지에 싱가포르 있었거든요.
And in fact, Singapore was on my bucket list, and which time bucket list do you
have? 다시 올 거예요.
I'm coming back for sure.
저는 어제 제일 기억에 남는 일을 했던 것 같아요. 어제 뭐 했냐면은 그 있잖아요. 공주 그네처럼
스윙.
스윙? 아니, 공주 스윙. 지금 나요? 그, 저기, 강가 옆에 있는 거.
맞지!
맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지!
맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 맞지! 7
GX7?
GX5
GX5 GX5 어제 그거 멤버들이랑 타고 왔어가지고 That's what it was, it's kind of cool. 올라갈 때 똥 마렸고 내려갈 때 욕 마렸고
the most memorable time I had in Singapore. What we did as a team is we went to Pumpkin and we got to ride on GX5. And I must say, well, when the swing was going up to the sky, I almost poked in my pants. It was kind of scary and fun.
Memory so far is aside from right now being able to be on stage for you guys I think the best moment was right when we got off the plane. How many of you guys here was at the airport? Yeah, every time we get off an airplane and we get like the warm welcome from any country, like that's one of the best feelings in the world. Right? We thank you guys so much for that. That was cool. We're gonna have one last question picked by Jason.
Member 중에 울고 숨이 누구?
Uh-oh.
Who cried the most amongst our members?
Tell
us. Jason. 아 저는 산.
어?
The last.
네 그리고. 이제
태영오빠가 1순위
아니요 소민씨가 1위
I think Somin has the most part members
아니에요
네 소민씨는 울 때 어떻게 보냐면은
This is how she cries
어떻게 울나요?
그리고 그리고 이제 2위가 BMC 어떻게 보냐면
This is how he goes
그리고 이제 3위가 지우씨
오빠 아니야
3위가 지우씨
On the third place we have Jiu
지우씨는 여러분 다 아시겠지만 어떻게 보냐면
And this is how Jiu cries
한 방에 All right, that's it for Q&A.